To New York now for Sunday's Grade 2 7-furlong Tom Fool worth $107,000. The 9-to-5 favorite here is on the lead, Cherokee Run. He's got some tough competition behind him, Bird on the Wire and Virginia Rapids.
Cherokee Run is the leader. On the outside is Boundary, Punchline between horses, Bird on the Wire at the rail, then it's Virginia Rapids, anybody's race at the head of the stretch. It is Cherokee Run on the inside, Boundary on the outside, farther out, here comes Virginia Rapids as they pass the eighth pole. Virginia Rapids on the outside, Boundary in between, Cherokee Run is game on the rail, they pass the 16th pole, it is Virginia Rapids, Cherokee Run, those two heads apart as they hit the line, it was too tight to call.
Another look here as they come to the wire, jockey Jean-Luc Samin really pushing Virginia Rapids on the outside, the colt gives it all he's got and just gets up over Cherokee Run here, and a thrilling finish to the Tom Fool. Yet another winner at Belmont for Hall of Famer H. Allen Jerkins, who won a pair of grade ones the week before, the Brooklyn Handicap with Devil Is Due, and the Hempstead with Sky Beauty. Virginia Rapids, who's by Riverman, covered the 7 furlongs in a scorching 122-1. Jerkins may have big plans for Virginia Rapids. After the race, he indicated he may now back off on this 4-year-old.